CPM fundamentally violates production principles, and there's so many, I will have to be summary. CPM violates Little's Law, which says have smaller batch sizes. It can't do that. Which says level your work. It can't do that. And which says finish as you go. CPM doesn't finish as you go because it puts people starting everywhere throughout the project with no capacity to finish. What about the law of the effect of variation? Does CPM allow you to reduce variation and reduce your overall throughput time? No, because CPM changes. It is not locked into a nice flow, and schedulers and superintendents are always dissolving and changing logic. Well, what about the law of bottlenecks? Well, there again, you can't see trade bottlenecks, zone bottlenecks, or your most limiting factor. So CPM is not lean, and it violates production principles. And I'll show you in a longer video. We'll see you there.